What the fuck is up, man? Let's do this shit right now!
Rest in peace.
Okay, man. Turn it up, motherfucker. Show me some more.
Stop it, what if the same fire?
yeah, man. You guys are awesome. We are here tonight to celebrate heavy fucking metal, man. Let's party.
Statutory. Dave.
What's up, motherfuckers?
Right.
Secrets, that's not an endless crime.
The smell of vomit.
you!
I'm gonna rock you, attack. Why is the lie? I don't got your room to do. You want me on my snap. Love me, I days are bound. I don't know what else, baby, that's why.
Enemies, mission formed.
Down abandon my goals and I'll pay my job.
Great.
All the words of the preacher, all the tears of my family and
grief.
Till the death of the books have periods with blood in a pain.
Let's go.
And that's why they're sending us back.
I thought you were with me, dude.
Let me show
us your fucking muscles real quick.
Let me see your muscles.
We want to see everybody's fucking muscles in here. We want to see how Ohio does.
You guys are fucking brutal. All right, man, we got one more. I want to see all you motherfuckers running in a goddamn circle. A huge goddamn circle right now. Death mask.
Divine!
Oh,
Twisted, rigid, pleasure, no rhyme, he has more in store. Oh, dude, Robbie, not now. I can't, man. It's cat time.
Are you guys recording? Hold on, I gotta get the bomb.
Hello!
I was like, ooh. Ooh.
I'm no threat to you guys, I'm gay!
And, oh man. You think that was from the pizza or the bacon? What was the question?
You have brain damage? Gay!
Don't talk to me, that's me. I'm not doing nothing.
I got a fart.
No, don't capture the sound. Okay, there it was. There it was.
You happy?
Now it's on DVD. DVD.
Metal Blade!
If I have to stop and pee in like 15 minutes, I might have to do that.
If you hear me, you can hear the sound of my pee.
Oh, bye!
And then you were all, and then I was like, and then when he made this face, we all made this face.
Buddy.
Our DVD is gonna take away a brain cell every time you watch it.
During the day, then stay all day at night, and probably
That's one's Point Break. Slap that turtle on the top of his foot.
Right?
Video.
Like a normal skateboard. It's like feels real good. See? This is the best move I got right now.
It's gonna be the sickest DVD ever.
Yeah. Yep.
Oh.
Lot cheddar. In fact, I don't think they even make any other flavors.
You know what that was?
You don't want to top that was to the towel.
That's a fucking T-Rex.
The camera guy's fucking it up!
Be well and be chill.
I'm a growing boy. I'm a young man.
Whatever then. Whatever!
The first time jamming with him, I played on a kit that wasn't mine. I just kind of dealt with the setup, threw my cymbals on, and just kind of went with it. But it went well enough to get me in the band, apparently.
Clean!
If the Bang Bus era was in the GeoCities era,
it'd be like,
so many windows.
So many pop-ups.
I want to eat your shit in the woods.
I haven't had anything that tasted like a banana since like two. And it was Gerber's, and Woody had to show me how to open a banana the other day when I was feeling adventurous. Yeah, that's what you think, though, when you hear my voice. But that's just my accenting. See, I'm really very Scottish. See, watch. You're the man now, dog.
It's hard being fat over here.
If you're I'm not sweating, I'm fat too.
Dude, I've been sweating all day like a fucking arc welder, man.
Film it all, we'll sort it out later.
Yeah, take off your clothes! Take your shit! Take your shit on the ground!
I don't give a fuck, son! Dude, I'm gonna get Wingdings tattooed in Wingdings on my knuckles.
It's a toss-up, man.
I like Taco Bell, too.
The white stuff is penicillin. I'm allergic to penicillin. Are you trying to kill me?
Is it really?
Yeah.
I never knew that.
Penicillin grows on trees. On cheese, I mean.
On cheese and trees.
On cheese.
What do you think? Penicillin grows on trees?
No, it's cheese! Not done, young murderer!
I was at the show and I saw the band and I was like, oh, crying. I was so excited.
I was promised 10 minutes of free time to load up.
And you gotta shut up.
Can you imagine people playing rugby? They're all in that, what's it called?
Scrum.
And they're in the scrum, but they have sticks. And then it all breaks up and they're all like,
swing your arms from side to side. Let's do the Mario all together now.
Captain Lou Albano was homeless. Now he's begging you on the street for some change.
I was like, he's like, so lucky. He's like, I can't do this without crack. I can't do what ODB does without crack, dude.
I'll fucking kill you, you fucker.
It's real, this is real.
It's capturing
reality.
It's really happening.
You wanna see real? I might jerk off on camera later, you never know.
You guys wanna fucking fuck up some police officers?
That's my rapper name, Grand Theft Auto. OTTO. Fuck you, motherfuckers, I'll steal you.
I will put fucked up mods you've never even heard of in there.
No more yelling? Fuck you, dude. What am I supposed to do?
Never have I heard so many complaining whores at once. Shut the fuck up. You're out of the club. It's time to shut up. I'll whip George Washington in the face with my dick and knock his wooden teeth out. And then I'll fuck his wife. Martha. She's a Mormon. She's a real woman. Martha Washington is a real woman. And you guys are posers. Get his eye. See that? He's looking at you. That wasn't as brutal as I thought it was gonna be. Still, Chili Mac came out. Dude, my asshole. Seriously. I wish I could change. You know, you ask people what they want to change about themselves. It's usually their nose or their tits or something. I just want a new asshole. I want to start fresh.
I really need to wipe my ass out. I have hollandaise sauce in my fucking butt crack. I got an Eggs Benedict between my fucking legs here.
Sometimes feel like a nut. Sometimes don't. Trevor's butt's got nuts. Mine don't.
Where's that going?
On my nards. And a little on my asshole, I'll even go that far. This is in the How to Be in a Band handbook. It can't really come out and say in the commercial that it's for your balls. I gotta wipe my asshole too, I just discovered.
Bridge of Steel.
Drabble, drabble.
Dib, dib, dib.
Yo, 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 come on, mama, let's go.
One more time.
Yo, 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 come on, mama, let's go.
Gal's pretty good.
1, 2, 3, come on.
One more time.
1, 2, 3.
Yo, yo, yo,
yo,
come on, mama, let's go.
Fuck.
Okay. Wait. We need two more shots for Brian.
How long,
Huh? I have no money. I'm a loser.
Look at me. I am a loser.
No. Larry, shut up. We're doing a commercial.
It goes something like this. Here, 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 here.
Sorry, it's a shabba dabba yam bum 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 bum.
That's right. The tour is over. See? This DVD is called Failure, the movie. See dudes look weird as they get high.
Whatever, you crackerjack motherfucker.
He's friends with the guy from Karate Kid 2 that's a fucking cocksucker.
Can I go hit some more weed real quick before we get really rolling?
Where's the stuff?
Right,
man. You know where all the stuff is.
Oh.
Are you a show, dude, man? You know where all the stuff is. Are you a show, dude? Were you at the show?
Yeah.
Can you help me find my friends?
Yeah.
All right,
man, I'll tell you.
Where's all the stuff? Are you a show, dude?
Are you having a good time at the show? Good. You drunk a little bit?
I just didn't want my father to know that I smoked marijuana. But at this point in life, you know, if he doesn't know, then he will if he sees this.
Challenge myself a little more here.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Or we could just sit and watch Karate Kid.
Is there a special scene
I don't
where
go out there?
He hands you a pizza out of the screen?
Is there people in that?
Yeah.
My neck cracked.
Gash cab. Gash cab.
Gash cab's good.
When you get the question wrong, you have to fuck. Fuck truck.
That's the southern interpretation.
Fuck truck sounds like a local band that like can't even get a show. Yeah.
Kareem, do the peewee dance now.
Yeah, I was just licking the smart food off my fingers.
What?
Hey, wait.
I don't want to eat condiment sandwiches anymore.
Goober it, Bruton.
Let's eat everything!
This is fucking disgusting.
It's frozen!
What are you
going to
do, though?
Eat it.
I got my new iPod today.
Look at you.
It's the first one for me. I'm so stoked.
Oops.
I'm so stoked.
Fucking swipe of the fucking life. Dude, you probably take that in the cut. Nothing is stupid. I will fucking fuck you.
I don't want to tour anymore. Don't get me smoking, man! Kids can't see me smoking, dude!
Right. School scares me so bad, I just pee my pants. I might as well just let it rip here at the Access Fun Center.
Does it go pretty fast?
No, not really, but it works, you see.
May I ride with you for a little bit?
No. I've been in a rush, but anyway, thanks for
All right.
Thanks, buddy.
Have fun.
Here we go.
Take care.
Did you notice the fender
Zeke
said baboon?
You fucking fascist.
Really drunk and high.
Yeah,
it's great. I'm as high as you can get.
Hello, I'm Jean-Claude, and you are watching a very fresh channel.
Rusty?
Are you looking? Rusty. 40 seconds to table, let's go! I gotta open this beer. Hey, we got 40 seconds to table, let's do something cool.
40 seconds to table.
40
seconds to
table. Oh!
Woo!
Welcome to Carl's.
Carl's. Carlsberg is not a city.
It's a state of mind.
Yeah. I don't get to say this, but beware, for the path you choose shall lead to sudden destruction.
If we can't sing any copyrighted songs, and I can't say f*** it on the DVD, what is it going to be?
Say no f*** it shit.
Selling you two tickets?
Oh, lady. Oh, okay, it's pretty hilarious.
Was it you and I that were talking about, like, when you first come into porn when you were a kid and you have, like, a tape that you got off your friend that you stole from his uncle or something?
And he's crying.
It's all terrible.
Is there anything you would like to say to the young death metal audience in America?
Don't do drugs.
There you go.
Thanks for the cigarette.
No, 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 no. Yes, 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 yes. Maybe.
My dad hit me so hard I fell asleep.
They're MIGs.
Short circuit, bro.
Short fucking circuit!
So I haven't mentioned it to Ty yet.
Wet, okay? Let me go home.
Yeah, I have
a
wet
snatch.
He has a pussy.
He has what?
A pussy.
How
it's
wet?
Fucking so wet.
But it still smells like balls.
Showers are fun.
I do it with a shirt.
Yeah.
There you go.
A shirt.
I have to get radical.
Fuck you!
You don't like that?
It feels fucking great, man.
Wow. That scares the shit out of me, dude.
Hoopa!
No, actually, what I really like is movie theater popcorn the next day. It's got so much butter on it that it, like, ferments and becomes alcoholic or something. Something happens.
It was 2003. This is a great story. This makes me happy. The tour was, it was an East Coast tour with Black Dahlia Murder, Premonitions of War, The Red Cord, and Dead Water Drowning. And there were some nights Black Dahlia and Dead Water, they would switch off. Some nights Dead Water would open, sometimes Black Dahlia would open. And now, you know, years later, they would headline over all those bands. And it's really awesome to see the success, you know. It makes me happy because they're awesome dudes. It makes me really happy to see this kind of success happen.
I'm melting. I love you.
And I remember when they signed to Metal Blade, and it was awesome. And they were very excited. And we're like,
dude,
you guys have to sign a Metal Blade. It's awesome. You guys have to do it. You have to. And we were like, I don't know. We were talking to some other labels. And we ended up doing it. And John, I remember John going, I'm so happy you guys are on Metal Blade with us now. And we said, now we're going to tour together all the time.
And then we did. That's crazy, dude.
Does he help you in the writing process when you're...
No, he actually comes and bitches at me every, like, half hour or so. And go, wah, wah, nonstop.
What do you need?
Who are you guys?
You guys can take my gold pieces right now. I wouldn't care.
How old do you think Rose?
As usual, I don't know what's going on.
What?
So...
Kareem, what's going on? So how you do, man?
I don't know. This is a bad. This is a bad shot.
Assault, Robbie.
We should get some fucking taxis. Go over to the Rainbow and bald Lemmy.
Can I hold this? No. I'm out of wire. Can I? No, you're good. No, no. Here, let me hold on to that.
I'll hold it.
No, wait, here, here.
It's good. It's good. He's wearing them.
I don't even remember if my pants are here nor there. Ow! Yo, Christmas gets me fucking pumped! We're gonna open up this pit like a big old gift.
Because he's getting ready, his reindeers and his sleigh.
Sorry.
Yay!
Yeah,
I would love that, yes. I would love that too. No, I would love that. I don't have a bathing suit.
Nipple hair. Okay, we can cross. Wait, we're just playing with our damn nipple hair too long. I'm going swimming in the ocean for the first time ever. The sand is hot. I'm excited.
Here we go! Reach for your sausage! Sausage man! Sausage man!
Sausage man!
Sausage man!
Sausage man!
$6.
I'm gonna be happy and I'm gonna have heartburn.
That big sausage in your mouth.
Fuck yeah.
Oh yeah.
Shut that shit down. Are you recording us?
What? Is that going on the DVD?
Ooh, yeah.
Look
at his
eyes. Oh,
shit. I balanced a sword on my head once at a Middle Eastern restaurant.
Oh, wow.
What is that beeping?
It's so, so deaf people can cross the road.
I was like, what's that beeping when we were in San Diego? He's like, so deaf people can cross the street.
And then she's like, you mean blind? And I was like,
no. No, I was like, oh, that makes sense. And he's like, it does make sense.
Well, hey, I don't know what I say usually. I just know it makes sense. So many deaf people are crossing. They listen. They listen to that.
When they hear that.
When they hear that, they're out of here.
I'm like,
one centimeter away from a vasectomy.
Yeah, you know, that's like one of the highlights of my life. When I'm like,
tonight. What the fuck? I'll fucking kill you, dude.
I gotta change my butt plug.
Nice tits rack.
Thanks. Nice board.
Animal crackers.
I'm a circus animal.
I think it's a grandma cookie with a battery on top.
That battery's only $5.
Guys, quit kicking my ass. Did you guys quit kicking my ass for a minute?
Oh!
Oh, Lazarus!
Anger, hostility towards the opposition.
Look at my feet, dude. That's the really impressive part. I'm like, so fast.
Dude, these toes are curled up and these are pointed down.
That's my technique.
What is this, amateur hour?
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
This is the volume I'll use to answer your questions.
Yeah, you can use that.
Got it.
MySpace!
Like, now I have, like, a fucking merit badge and peed in a bottle. Dude, I could pee in a bottle across the room like some cocktail shit or something.
I'm a tree.
I personally love like hanging out with the fans. I, you know, just meeting the kids that, you know, support us and let.
This is probably not on the DVD. I'm just saying.
The Filipino casino in Reno?
Laugh.
There's no topless girl?
Like 2 seconds.
No, that's that.
What about that?
No, topless is Ozfest. I'm not.
Was that the real sentence that just came out?
Topless is Ozfest. I'm not.
Topless is Ozfest. Yeah.
Bart making beats and Brian grating songs. Y'all sitting in that room smoking on the bong.
You were talking in your sleep too while I was on the computer. You're like some, and then you were like jib jab 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 jab.
I'll bring some Goldschlager.
What's that? That's what my mom drinks. I'll bring some Zimas.
You know what you do? You get some Zimas and some Jolly Ranchers.
Oh my God, you're a genius.
We're gonna have a riot tonight.
Yeah. Good.
Fruit still makes me want to puke every time I eat it. I can't get over it. Banana water's coming out my nose because you're an asshole. This is a hard morning for me. And it's already 1:30.
Yo, Larry's favorite restaurant of all time? Outback Steakhouse.
Love it.
Are you serious?
No! You want to put a couple of shrimp on the bobby?
Here we go.
Oh, snap.
Not my fault. My breakdance floor is in the way of everyone.
You ever see that move before?
I have a patent on that move.
Haven't seen it, man.
I would. You'll see more of it in the future.
I look forward to it.
You should look forward to it.
The first time I saw them with Trevor, devastation.
Oh my God. We had Taco Bell every day at lunch or eat. I lived on chili cheese burritos, man, because they were $1. And I had $2 for lunch.
So you got that and a drink?
No, I got 2 chili cheese burritos, no drink. Just go to the drinking fountain.
My, dude, my girlfriend's like, who put a heart on you? I'm like, Shannon.
Stop it.
You got it.
I communicate with you.
Oh!
Hey, dudes, man, you want to have some threesomes in the bang band? Nice polo. Good choice.
Hey, guys. Do you know where I can score some blow? I just want to score some of your blow, man. Just sell me a little bit. Sell me like a bump, dude. Hey, are you guys going to Detroit? You want to come?
Please help me.
All right, I'm going to put the camera away.
Oh, no, I'm still being cool.
My name is...
This is a bad juju shit right here, man.
My name is, whatever, man. IO 40s and biscuits.
I will have a biscuit. God damn it.
Seriously, cheers, guys.
Lori.
Definitely watch out when you say juggalo stuff, because if that ends up, juggalos are gonna come kill you. Because they're like so
ignorant,
and they'll fucking murder us, dude.
They'll show up.
Dude, HQ. If
If I believe one kind of music fan out there is going to kill you, it ain't a metalhead. Compared to a juggalo,
it's a fucking
hatchiman. They have a special name for the ones that go to school.
What's it called?
Ninjas.
Bars started killing dudes with hatchets.
No. Ninjas are juggalos that went to school.
Bang on the door! Bang on the door!
Give me your beans, you fucking coward! Bury me in beans!
It's a new Down single.
Bury me in beans! I said bury me in beans! Bury me in beans! Bury me in mean. Bury me in slaw. In slaw. I said in slaw. Bury me in beans. Bury me in slaw. Neck deep in your slaw. Neck deep in your beans. In your potato wedges with the gravy. Iron Brew! This is my commercial for Iron Brew!
Turn around, I can't see the label.
Shut up! You shut up!
It's a big chill. Yeah,
that makes no sense. Now, eat the bottle. Dude, me and Bart saw two little girls.
You like water? You're a faggot!
Yes!
Drink Iron Brew and shut up! What the fuck do you think you're doing right now? Iron Brew!
Are you playing?
Yeah, we're playing.
Have you played?
Yeah.